Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. We call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! Can't patrol there anymore because it stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
This is not just an evacuation.
Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
Intruders! Head down!
Wait, what's that? Oh. Can you hear me?
Murderer! You're not going to get away with this!
But I... Well, anyone there? No? All right then.
Again? That's not right. I'll go and see.
Those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
Thank you.
burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What the...
Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on. Be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Ah, forget it.
Me. I'm gonna get you good and proper. Count on it. Yes, gotcha.
Something moved, I think.
Get you!
This will end badly for you, trust me. Oh, you didn't just stop her, right? Come back! Oh, I'm gonna get you! Just wait, I'll find you! Check it out.
Doing here?
Shit. I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
Might like it. The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement. The path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here! It's locked. There, the banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us.
No rats.
Quite an event.
Strange.
Want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff.
The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book.
The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
With
a red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera.
I might not be able to read, but that doesn't mean I'm
I'd better be quick.
Those fucking rats.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track. There they are.
Next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
With a red cover. It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Go on, get out of there. Go!
Parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Was that easy or was that a whip?
Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo. This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well. Perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hull's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
What? Ah, forget it.
Did you hear something? Let's go see.
Watch yourself.
Nothing to see here.
Noted.
Roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
I am the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. How quick. Them.
be sanguine.
What is your name, boy?
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take him.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep your mouth shut.
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.